You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Time he won't get away from us.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. Atebon Legba.
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried that Sammy would involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn-out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him. Don't think about it! Shoot him!
Target cracked. This door's now.
About to get bloody!
Thank you. too hot. Get in low. Dead body over here.
Maybe you can find this fuck.
Starting a fight.
Get him low.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh! Watch out! We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh. On your knees! Excuses! Tear this place apart! We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh! Stop until we find you, bruh. Watch out!
Hot damn! Behind him. Hit it that way. Get eyes over there. Let's pick a new spot. Let's pick a new spot.
No excuses! Tear this place apart!
Follow your African blood.
Fuck you!
You come to take my life!
You should have killed me when you had the chance, asshole!
First.
Fuck you! Who won, Yenbata? Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
Hollow! That's why he's just the coward! That's why it's all... Fuck me! Nothing's up to white now!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you! You can't take a show! You fucking pig! Damn you to her!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me! I kiss you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over! This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Fucking Haitians.
Shit. Going for cover!
You'll die!
Sammy's boy is in there! Kill him!
Reloading! Cover!
trying to shake me. It ain't working. Firebomb that fucker! Think about it. Shoot him!
There's plenty more to come, motherfucker!
Sammy's boy is in there. Kill him. Think about it. Burn, Molotov at it. Master's going to burn. Fucking empty. Damn it.
Molotov!
Let me at this fucker. All set. Stay win. Don't think about it. Shoot him! Let me at this fucker. I'll put one in his ear. He's shooting the shit out of me.
Get him!
Shoot him from this side!
Gotta reload, damn it!
Get behind me!
Molotov!
Coming at me hard!
Crack this door now!
Leave me behind! I hate! God damn it!
You're done, traitor!
Out of bullets! Further reload! You won't let...
There! Stop him!
Don't let me die like this!
A Molotov!
Get behind me!
Fucking empty! Damn it!
Shoot him from behind!
Got your ass now! Got him now!
Gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You whole?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. Man, this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
Well, with them out the way, things will calm down. Go back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens
after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. Ellis, we don't need to talk, but...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all
Fang Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never gonna end. That's how Lincoln ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
Native Sound!
Welcome back to Native.